Already halfway to the daily sub goal. If you guys haven't followed the stream, feel free to drop a follow. We're live 6 days a week, 8 hours a day.
Keep your soul clean and your boots dirty.
That's a pretty shitty matchup, honestly. That's a pretty shitty matchup, to be honest with you. My DPS is not going to be enough to kill him in all, and he can just counter all my all. I can at least jump over walls, but I know at least multiple times this game I am going to run into the issue of... And I know at least multiple times this game I'm going to run into the issue where it dashes me the way I do not want to dash. Keep your soul clean and your boots dirty. What MMR am I looking at here, chat? Can somebody check for me?
Minions have spawned.
Give me a tough one. 2500 MMR, diamond border, Vamana versus a... Give me the old med back. Give me old med back. This one literally, I don't know why I buy it. This one doesn't heal shit.
Thanks.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Honestly, if I can just keep ulting him and make him counter all to have no risk to me, I'll take it. I'm just gonna ult him off cooldown every time, honestly. And I wanna try this. I want to try this tablet bobble build and just opt into so many cooldowns that I just get true damage off all the time without having to worry about the loss of protections or healing. Take that every time. Come on.
Those are some nice working boots.
Your
Your middle tower is under attack.
Vamana is such a brain dead character. Yeah, you right.
Give me something that I can get dirty.
That's what she said.
Harvest time.
Da da dum dum da ba da bum bum bum. Alright, we gotta remember that he spam left. We gotta remember that he's laughing. Gotta remember that he's laughing. Hastened.
Yeah. love it.
Sprint's not gonna help me. Sprint's not gonna help me. If he gets onto me, but if I dash and then sprint and give myself distance, not really a great option here since he has hastened. Or is gonna have hastened.
Protect my animals somehow.
Yes, hasten now. Good one, idiot. I should spawn and get gold, I think. What's up, Dimitri? How we doing? The issue is I'm gonna have to play around walls here that I can dash over, and there's not a lot to dash over. Not worth the damage there. Not worth the damage there. What was I put our cooldowns at? 5, 6, and 6. That's pretty solid, honestly. This guy on the list? I don't know who this guy is. He just started spam laughing me earlier. Yeah, we lose tower there. Not worth that. I needed more damage. He's not gonna...
Your middle tower is under attack.
6 second cooldown on the dash. That's pretty solid. And I get red. It's also pretty solid. I need to play around this. This is my only safety here. Fucking nerd.